Four to go against Jensen, is forced to play it behind the net. Now it's turned over by Chara. Centering pass in front, scores! Stahl drives the net on the feet from Olofsson on the turnover by the veteran behind the Capitals goal. It is 1-0 Buffalo.
You see right here, nice work down low. Here's Chara with the puck. Olsen's going to strip the puck from Chara. He's going to turn and feed Stahl, who's coming right down the slot here, right there. Real quick pass.
Like a healthy scratch on the back end.
And he took the warm-up. We saw him out there, Joe. What a late decision by the head coaching staff to put in Siegenthaler.
Rebound loose. Score! Nicklas Backstrom.
He's able to jam it home. Innocent looking shot by Dylan will get the primary assist. Wilson will get a helper, and there's a little chip shot. Let Dahlin right on top of Nick Backstrom. Doesn't take away his stick, and look at that.
Down low for Dowd. Dowd getting a little screen from Wilson. Carlson activates. Centering pass. Dowd's one-timer. Score!
Good work by Carlson keeping the play alive. Jumps into it, but then look at that shot. It immediately leaves his stick. He gets it right in the wheelhouse. The work made down low. Real good play.
Watching him between plays here. The good news is, yes, he's frustrated, but it's not a look of, you know, conceding to that frustration.
No, because you know what? During the break when we were watching there, Dahlin came over.
Scores! Dylan Cousins is first in the National Hockey League, and it is a rocket! 2-2. This game is tied, and boy, this young man earns every second of this celebration.
Since he's came back from the World Juniors, and you just like his tenacity. He's on the puck all the time. He makes things happen. His feet never quit. But look at this shot. Far side, right up.
See the AFC Championship game.
And that's why the Buffalo Sabres flew to town. A lot of them wearing the Buffalo Bills garb on the plane.
Bills and Chiefs on Sunday. Chara lets it go. Stop, rebound, score! Jacob Vrana.
Chara come around the wall and he's going to wire it far side. And he gets the bounce he was looking for. He got a lot of mustard on that shot. And on the doorstep is Jake the Snake. He's got a 2-point.
Skinner following up on the play. Comes away with it. Below the goal line, centered. Blockered away by Vanecek. Chance to go to the net. Scores! Riley Sheahan walks right in front of the Capitals' goal.
Here's Chara. He's caught over on the far side. He's battling with Lazar. Puck's going to pop out. He's on top of Lazar. Skinner throws the puck to the front of the net. Chara still not in the play because he's tied up over on the far side. 1D standing in front of the net with two Sabres.
All right, the defenseman Carlson in over the Buffalo line to the middle of the ice on a forehand, scores.
That's all it takes is a lumbering old